Lord Thomas Hamilton. I didn't know him, but I understand you did. Miss Guthrie tells me you were part of the first effort with Lord Hamilton and Peter Ashe to introduce the pardon to Nassau. As with most things, the men first into the breach bear the heaviest casualties. But in the hindsight of victory, they were the ones whose sacrifice made it possible. Without Lord Hamilton's efforts, your efforts, it's likely I wouldn't have been successful in my efforts to finally secure the pardon. All I have done here is finish what you began. I am now what you were then. And without you, there would be no me.
Clever.
Thank you.
So that's what this is. We're all reasonable men. We all want the same thing. You offer me a pardon. I accept it. This all ends?
Maybe. Pardons are on the table. No one is being hanged. No one's even being tried. They've all been forgiven. Just as you want. Just as Thomas Hamilton wanted. So what is it that you're fighting for that I'm not already offering?
Thomas Hamilton fought to introduce the pardons. To make a point. To seek to change England. And he was killed for it. His wife and I went to Charlestown to argue for the pardons. To make peace with England. And she was killed for it.